single leg hip extension with the reverse hyper. You just want to make sure that you can get that leg at least parallel to the ground, if not a little bit higher.